awesome. Hey, ladies, don't run away. Don't run away. All right. Drayden and Lexi, if you guys will make your way to the stage, we're going to get you guys prepped and ready. Listen, we're getting down to the very end. We got just the last couple here. I think this Drayden and Lexi, and then one other one. So we're getting ready to close things out. I need you to be ready for what is to come. Lexi and Drayden, make your way up to the front. Ladies, wow. That was awesome, wasn't it? So, like, I was like, wow, it's going to be like this pretty, like, dainty little, like, angel dance. That's what I was thinking. And then it wasn't. Like, wasn't it cool? Like, and then, like, so they got on, and then they, like, started to dance, and then poof, lights came on. Like, how many fairies have you seen with lights in their wings? Or angels, right? I haven't either. Who came up with this idea?
We did this last year about
gold wings instead of no lights. Gold wings and no lights. And so you thought, listen, if we're going to bring it, we got to bring it better than last year, right?
Yeah!
And so you guys did. And then you turned the lights on, and then you had the house lights go off. Booyah. So, like, you brought it up, like, 2 tiers from last year. So I'm excited. So, like, do you have a plan for next year? Like, if you brought it this year, this way, have you guys like thought about what you're going to do next year?
Not yet. We'll have to figure out the theme first.
All right. Well, I'm pretty excited, and I can't wait to see what they have for next year. How about you guys? All right. Drayden and Lexi, come on.